your boy CS30 Vlogs, and today I'm out here on my balcony. You know, if you can't see what city this is, you're ridiculous. But yeah, I'm outside on my balcony, a little different, you know. Not in a dirt backyard, but there's my neighbor's house. A bunch of random stuff, you know. I'm outside, I'm gonna be out here for a little bit. But yeah, I was gonna do a water bottle flip until I realized I can't, because there's no one else to get it down there, and it's really windy. But yeah, I got my grade up in school, which is pretty cool, you know. I did that with two fingers. I didn't feel very proud of myself. But yeah, I didn't have a problem with that, you know. This is gonna be really stupid, but you know, just random stuff. That's all we talk about. Except that I don't really know what to talk about. We don't have anything planned. It's just I'm just here. Thank you guys for 5 subscribers, actually. I got another one, so you know, thank you guys for that. I'm actually growing pretty fast, which I enjoy. So, you know, that's pretty cool. My backyard's all dirt. This is my dad's house, and it's all dirt. It's ridiculous. You're the really drunk. Oh, just kidding. It bugs up here real good. Just kidding. But yeah, so I'm just right now just chilling out here. I can't get over this view. I got really lucky with this house, but we're gonna have to move soon, which I'm probably gonna discuss. The reason this is gonna be very loud is because I'm right next to a freeway. It's all a freeway. So that's why I'm talking very loud. I'm close to the mic. So if it's really loud, don't. I'm just trying to get this freeway background out of here. I'm probably gonna add some music too, so you know. I was gonna do water bottle flips until I realized all the water bottles I used are broken, dented, or just water evaporated. That's the reason. Probably do something tonight. Maybe, I don't know. I have some stuff to take care of. It was my sister's birthday yesterday, so I had to go to the mall really late. I was gonna vlog it until I realized I forgot my phone, so I couldn't do that. Should I throw this chair over the wall? Just kidding. My uncle's down. He won't let me. He'll just send me up to my room. But yeah, guys, that's about it. Just telling you guys a little short stuff. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like, comment, give me feedback on other vloggers, because I really need that. And go ahead and subscribe. See you guys next one. Take care and peace.